There's a brand new feature for Siri in iOS 14.2 where Siri can give you a full rundown of your day's events. Here's how it works. And hey, if you find this tip useful, please do subscribe to my channel. That will really help me grow my channel, and hopefully it will help you learn lots more iPad and iPhone quick tips as well. So this daily update is a really simple feature, but it's actually really helpful, and I've used it several times already today. So basically, it's going to give you your upcoming calendar events, Siri's going to give you your reminders that reply today, travel times, weather, and if you want to, at the end, a news summary from your local news provider as well. And to get it started, just like this, you need to go, "Hey Siri, what's my update?"
"Good morning. It's currently clear and 9 degrees. Expect partly cloudy skies and wind for this morning. Today's high will be 12 degrees. Your next event is at 8:45 a.m. Class 11 Maths. It should take around 15 minutes to get to work. You have two reminders from earlier bin day and recycling day. And now for the news. Or if you want, you can say, 'Remove the news from my update.'"
Hello, this is BBC News. Votes are still being counted in the US presidential election, with many analysts saying that the Democrat
can... And you may have heard there from Siri at the end that you can customise your update slightly too. For example, you can remove that news section if it doesn't apply to you or if you're not interested. The news itself will vary depending on what country you're from. For me in the UK, I've got BBC News, and it will play a short 2-minute podcast with all the latest news headlines. Lots of really helpful information to get you started on your day, and you can do it on your phone, your iPad, in your car with CarPlay, or even on your HomePod. It will work across Siri on all devices.